protein, our environment. Okay? So, in this chapter, we are going to cover the topics. First is environment. Next topic is pollution. Third topic is greenhouse effect. And fourth topic is global warming. So today we are going to discuss lesson 49, environment. These are the topics in this lesson. Number 1 is environment. Number 2, pollution. Number 3, greenhouse effect. And number 4 is global warming. So today we are going to cover the first two topics, environment and pollution. Okay, class? So class, what is an environment? Environment here. The surroundings in which we live is called environment. What is an environment? The surroundings in which we live is called environment. Environment kya hota hai? Jo hamari surroundings, hamari aas paas ki jagah hai, usko environment bolte hain. All the living things and non-living things together make our environment. Jitni bhi living things hoti hain aur non-living things hoti hain, wo milkar hamare aas paas ka jo surroundings hai, usko banati hain. That makes our environment. Okay? So, all living and non-living things make our environment. So, what are living things? Living things complex, you see, as you all know, living things are the thing that live, that grow. So living things के अंदर क्या क्या आता है? First of all human beings, then plants, then animals. So all these are the living things. Living things are those that live, that breathe, that can grow, that are living things. So living things के अंदर क्या क्या होता है? Human beings, plants and animals. And non-living things like land, air, etc. Okay? So, all living and non-living things make together make our environment. And it is our duty to make our environment neat and clean. Human beings have made several changes in the environment to suit their needs. And today, human beings kya karte hain? waste in our environment. That is called pollution. What is pollution? When the human beings make harmful changes in the environment and they make the harmful and important things get mixed in our environment, that is called pollution. Okay? So pollution are of different types. Pollution different types. Okay? There are four types of pollution. Four types of pollution are there. Number one is air pollution. Number two is water pollution. Number three is land pollution. And number four is, fourth is noise pollution. So there are four types of pollution. Number one is air pollution. Number two, water pollution. Number three, land pollution. And number four is noise pollution. So first of all, what is the air pollution? When unwanted and harmful gases gets mixed with our air, then it causes air pollution. Okay? When the unwanted and harmful gases gets mixed in our air, it causes air pollution. What is air pollution? When the unwanted and harmful gases, the gases which are harmful for us, those gases get mixed with our environment, with our air, then it is called the air pollution. Air pollution kaise hota hai? Jab harmful or unwanted gases hamari air ke saath mix up ho jati hai, then it causes air pollution. Okay class, it affects our body and cause many diseases. Air pollution se kya hota hai, hamari body pe bahut zyada effect karti hai, it cause many diseases. It also creates global warming and air and acid rain. It also causes global warming and acid rain. It affects our body, it affects our health also, and it also causes global warming and acid rain. Now what is global warming? Global warming kya hota hai? When the carbon dioxide gets into our atmosphere in a high level, jab carbon dioxide ka level high ho jata hai hamari air mein, hamari environment mein, then it gets mixed with the sunlight. To ye sunlight ke sath mix ho jati hai, it raises the temperature of our earth. Abhi hamare earth ke temperature ko raise kar deti hai, bahut zyada warm kar deti hai, usko hum global warming bolte hai. This we will discuss in the next topic. And what is acid rain? When the lots of harmful gases and harmful components get mixed in our environment, and when the rain jab barish hoti hai to uske sath wo acidic jo bhi hota hai uske andar wo mix up ho jata hai, aur usse kya hota hai, acid rain hoti hai, jiski wajah se hamare jo forest hote hain, hamare crops hote hain, wo sab uski wajah se kharab ho jate hain, kabhi kabhi wo buildings ko bhi bahut zyada nuksan pahunchati hai. Okay, so air pollution causes global warming and acid rain. Now what are the causes of the air pollution? Air pollution ki kya causes hote hain? Air pollution kiski wajah se hota hai? First one is smoke. coming out of factories and vehicles. जो smoke factories और vehicles से निकल कर आती है वो हमारी air के साथ mix up हो जाती है and that causes air pollution. And number two is burning of garbage. गार्बेज किसको बोलते हैं? कचरे को. तो जब हम बर्न कर देते हैं गार्बेज को, तो उसके अंदर से बहुत ज्यादा हार्मफुल स्मोक और हार्मफुल गैसेस रिलीज होती है जो हमारी एयर के साथ मिक्स हो जाती है, उससे भी एयर पॉल्यूशन हो जाता है. देन नंबर थ्री इज कटिंग डाउन ऑफ ट्रीज. कटिंग डाउन ऑफ ट्रीज ऑल्सो कॉजेस एयर पॉल्यूशन. वेन द ट्रीज गेट्स कट डाउन, ट्रीज को हम कट कर देते हैं तो जो हमारे एनवायरमेंट की जो CO2 है जो हम रिलीज करते हैं बाय ब्रीदिंग, वी एक्सहेल कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड प्लांट्स इनहेल दैट कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. तो जब ट्रीज ही नहीं होंगे और हम ट्रीज को कट कर देंगे तो वो कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड प्लांट्स के द्वारा इनहेल नहीं की जाएगी और वो कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड हमारे एनवायरमेंट में ही मिक्सअप हो जाती है. तो कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज ऑल्सो कॉजेस एयर पॉल्यूशन. एंड नंबर फोर इज बर्स्टिंग ऑफ क्रैकर्स. When we burst the crackers, then the harmful chemicals and harmful gases released from it get mixes up with the air and causes air pollution. Okay, so these are the causes for the air pollution. Number one is smoke coming out of factories and vehicles. Number two is burning of garbage. Number three is cutting down of trees. And number four is bursting of crackers. Okay, class. So now what are the preventions of air pollution? एयर पॉल्यूशन को बंद करने के लिए उसके लिए क्या क्या करना चाहिए. प्रिवेंशन ऑफ एयर पॉल्यूशन. हम एयर पॉल्यूशन को कैसे रोक सकते हैं? हाउ वी प्रिवेंट द एयर पॉल्यूशन. नंबर वन इज फैक्ट्री शुड बी लोकेटेड फार अवे फ्रॉम द सिटीज. फैक्ट्रीज शुड बी लोकेटेड फार अवे फ्रॉम द सिटीज. जो भी फैक्ट्रीज है हमें उनको दूर दूर सेटअप करना चाहिए, सिटीज से दूर सेटअप करना चाहिए, क्योंकि अगर वो सिटीज से दूर सेटअप होंगी तो इतना ज्यादा पॉल्यूशन सिटी के अंदर नहीं आएगा और लोगों पर इतना ज्यादा इफेक्ट नहीं करेगा. नंबर टू इज using more of public transport. Try to use more and more of public transport like public buses, trains, etc. Try to avoid the use of your personal vehicles. अपने personal vehicles का use हमें avoid करना चाहिए, क्योंकि अगर हम personal थोड़ी थोड़ी दूर जाने के लिए भी vehicles का अपनी गाड़ियों का इस्तेमाल करेंगे, हमें क्या करना चाहिए? वी हैव टू वॉक करके जाना चाहिए, साइकिल करके जाना चाहिए. अदरवाइज ट्राई टू यूज द पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट, डू नॉट यूज योर प्राइवेट ट्रांसपोर्ट फॉर द शॉर्टर डिस्टेंसेस आल्सो. ओके, एंड नंबर थ्री इज प्लांटिंग डाउन मोर एंड मोर ट्रीज. फॉर प्रिवेंटिंग द एयर पॉल्यूशन वी हैव टू प्लांट मोर एंड मोर ट्रीज. gets mixed in the water, it is called water pollution. So, what is water pollution? When the unwanted and harmful substances get mixed in the water, it is called water pollution. Jaise ki air pollution hota tha, jab air ke andar harmful gases aur harmful substances mix up ho jate hain, waise hi water pollution hota hai when the unwanted and harmful substances get mixed in the water. Then it causes water pollution. It is very harmful for us. When we drink the dirty water, we will get many diseases, and it is also very bad for the water animals. Okay. So what are the causes of the air pollution? Air pollution kaise hota hai? Kya kya causes hote hain iske? It is because of the unwanted domestic waste flowing near the river. Domestic means household waste. जो भी हमारे घर का कचरा होता है, waste होता है, it should not be thrown near the rivers. When we throw our domestic waste near the rivers, then it gets mixed up with the water and it causes water pollution. So we should not throw the domestic waste near the rivers. Second point is solid waste dumped into solid waste dumped into river. When we dump our solid waste is like a glass waste or plastic waste. When we dump it into river, then it causes the air pollution. में कोई भी solid waste को rivers के अंदर नहीं throw करना चाहिए, इससे भी water pollution होता है. Next is use of fertilizers and pesticides. Fertilizers and pesticides while growing the crops. Crops को use करते time जब हम fertilizers और pesticides का use करते हैं, उससे भी हमारा water pollution होता है. जब हम खेतों में पानी डालते हैं, पानी बहकर नदियों में जाता है, तो उसके अंदर जो harmful chemicals होते हैं, like the pesticides, it goes into the river and it causes water pollution. Next one is oil spill. Now what is oil spill? As you all know that the ships are there in the water के अंदर ships चलाए जाते हैं, तो अगर उसके अंदर कभी भी वो ship डूब जाता है या कुछ भी हो जाता है, उसके अंदर कोई leakage हो जाता है, तो जितना भी oil ship के अंदर होता है वो पानी के अंदर फैल जाता है और उसकी वजह से water pollution हो जाता है. So we have to always check the each and every part of the ship before leaving it into the water. Okay. So these are the causes of water pollution. Number one is unwanted domestic waste thrown near the rivers. इसकी वजह से water pollution होता है. Number two, solid waste dumped into the river. जितना भी solid waste है, अगर हम उसको नदी के अंदर बहा देते हैं, तो इसकी वजह से भी water pollution हो जाता है. Use of fertilizers and pesticides. When we use the fertilizer and pesticides in our agricultural work, then it also causes water pollution. And number four is oil spill. When any ship gets leaked or gets sink into the water, then the oil in that ship, वो पूरी तरीके से पानी के अंदर फैल जाता है, उसकी वजह से भी water pollution होता है. Now what are the preventive measures of water pollution? Water pollution को हमें कैसे prevent करना चाहिए? Number one is waste rivers. Number two is oil spills should be avoided. We have to check the ship before giving it into the water. We have to check it properly that whether it is getting leaked from anywhere or not. So, we oil spills ko avoid karna chahiye for avoiding the water pollution. Okay, class, these are the two types of pollution. Now, next, other two pollutions like land pollution and noise pollution that we will discuss in our next class. Okay, so this is all for today. You all have to read this chapter at home.